Everybody, today we are going to install Microsoft Teams in our desktop. So the first step is for you to open a browser and go to office.com. After that, we're going to log in to our account. And click sign in. And Microsoft will ask for a password, so let's type our password. And sign in. So we're just going to click yes so that we can always sign in to our account. And now let's find Teams here. So let's click on Teams. And this will initiate a web browser interface of Microsoft Teams. Okay, so on the right side of the lower left side of our screen, we have here the option to download the desktop app. So let's do that. Let's click on that. And then we will wait for the installation to happen.
A few moments later.
Okay, so once done with the download, we're going to open the downloaded file and click open. Then we can close our browser now. And let's just wait for it to install.
A few moments later.
So once Microsoft Teams is opened, we have to sign in using the same account we used a while ago. We're going to type the password and sign in. And now we are done installing Microsoft Teams on our desktop. Thank you for watching.